After the break, we'll check back in with James Gaddis, who's live at the Anchorage Opera this morning. He'll show us a preview performance of As One.